769 going through with a load on, 35 ton dump wagon. That's been loaded up down on the western end of the stockpile. Got a 560 huff there, 6.5 yard bucket. And then 992 with a 10.5 yard bucket. It's just putting a load in the 50 ton hay hauler at present. We're going to do a pass through here. The B10 parked up here on the right hand end of the field has gone up in Fred Willett's level. It's not his actual tractor, but it's even in serial numbers away. It's a machine that Paul brought in from Japan. Hadn't done big out, about 15,000 hours. It's a quite a lot of work to it. It's still going to send it to the river below. Payload. An international put these on the market, they're a bit different. There's the Class 16 grader going through. They come on the dug at about the mid-1960s. Caterpillar had always been a fan of mechanical controls rather than hydraulics. The 16 and the 14Es were about the last of that, and then they brought out the 8 series with the pivot articulated frame, and that's when they moved on to full hydraulic control. There's the 919 following the 769 through. There's the last new one to be used on the project, 7. Arrived about 8.75. Beautiful run up by swaps on the Panama. Tremendous effort by them to put it down here today for the weekend. It's about 62 tonnes a shift. The old R15 going by there. Well, it's known as a P3FD out here with a Rolls-Royce engine. That's where about 8 or 9 of those were bought new for Benmore in 1958.